we were able to identify and find them just about everywhere we looked, and they were everywhere. Plants up here are often parts of gifts and so on, and we in ourselves take cuttings from all sorts of places and propagate from those. Far North Queensland is a good producing area as far as all of our crops are concerned. I really wouldn't like to see the consequences of them being widespread.